Greetings, one and all. Welcome back to NHL 17 Beer Pro Mode with your Stanley Yelnats. Yes, we are 10 games into the 82-game season, and we are going 4-5-1 in our first 10 games. Now, last episode wasn't the best point production-wise for Stanley Yelnats, but he is going 7 goals, 4 assists, 11 points in 10 games. Now, we start this episode with a game against the Buffalo Sabres. You know the drill right now. We play the third period of the first game, simulate the second game, third period of the third game, simulate the fourth game, third period of the fifth game. So, let's get started against the Buffalo Sabres. Jack Eichel against Alexander Semin for the opening faceoff. God. First period. Okay, it's a 1-0 lead for the Buffalo Sabres. Tyler Ennis scores with 37 seconds left in the period. 10-7 in favor of the Buffalo Sabres. Second period. Okay, it's a 2-1 game. Tyler Bozak scores with 41 seconds left. Okposo scores against Frederik Andersen. So, it's a 2-1 lead for the Buffalo Sabres. We finished last episode with a 2-1 loss to the Edmonton... 3-1 loss, excuse me, to the Edmonton Oilers. So let's do this, boys. Stanley Yelnats only got one goal last episode. I think he got a couple of assists. He got a goal and two assists, I think, in the last five games last episode. We need to step it up this time, boys. So here we go. Stanley Yelnats, let's get this done. Hello, Jack Eichel. Nice to meet you, pal. How you doing? And get fucked. Yay! Jack Eichel got fucked. Right, careful. Okay, dump and chase, dump and chase. Oh, Komarov's back from injury and he didn't even dump and chase. I mean, I like the team line that we had rocking there. I mean, I think Komarov was holding us back. No offense, Komarov, because before it was McCulloch holding us back. What, really? Really? That's going to be the goal? 29 seconds into the game and that's the goal that goes through? Wow. Wow. That is disgusting. Oh my god, get fucked. Right, poke checks on. Let's go. Pass. Off you go, boy. Right, I'm coming to help if you need me. Oh, Komarov, good try there, mate. Although it did go wide. Oh, lovely. No, that's not going to work. That is not going to work any day of the week. Right, come on, boys. Yelnats, let's get out for the next shift. We'll try and make it a 3-2 game. Okay, so we're currently going B-, C+, B-. Okay, good to know. Come on, Toronto. We need to get something going here, boys. There never seems to be any offense unless I'm on the ice. When I'm on the ice, there's sometimes offense. Right, 2 shots on goal and a -1. Ugh, come on, Yelnats. Let's try and get that back to 0. It'd be nice if I could actually win some fucking face-offs, wouldn't it? Nice. Poke check. Yes, go. Yes, okay. Right, come on, Yelnats. Yes! Stanley Yelnats scores! Yes! I decided to go really quiet for that because I wasn't sure. Just like that, the other two wingers managed to make the defense pay. We managed to get a forehand backhand cheese. Forehand backhand. Dink. Goal. Nice. 8th goal of the season for Stanley Yelnats in his rookie season. McCulloch and Komarov with the assists. Because I thought originally that I'd press right trigger to call for the pass just as he was passing it. So then it was going to end up me passing it out really far. And I would have been like, oh, shit. Oh, shit, that was a bad pass. My bad. Oh, doesn't matter. Riley's got it back. Lovely pass there, boy. Okay, back to the D. Nice pass. Oh, lovely. Okay, well, I tried to get a shot on there, but Evander Kane said, no, thank you, Stanley. Well, fuck you, Evander Kane. Right, B+, B- and B, I think we are overall. So, we're only one goal down in this game. Stanley Yelnats starts the episode with a decent goal. Oh, I'm happy with that. It's good. It's what we needed. Right, so what's going on here, fellas? Right, Morgan Riley, you just passed that back to O'Reilly. I don't even know what you were doing there. That wasn't even a good pass. That was never a good pass. I'm coming. Okay, what the fuck was that? Right, I'm staying on side. I'll circle round. I'll orbit. Evander Kane! Oh, come on. I should have hit the bastard. Come on, lads! Right, carefully does it. Carefully. Oh, shit. Don't let another one go 5-hole, Anderson. Don't be bullshit. There was a guy... Komarov was literally right over the other side to get that pass, and you pass it right to where the other players are. Interesting. Oh, careful. Careful. Like, we're really scrambling here at the moment. Like an egg. Right, B+, B- and B. Wow, that was an awful joke there, old man Rush. I know. Right, come on, lads. Come on. Oh, that's a long simulation, that. Oh, come on, Toronto. Tie this guy. This is a really long simulation. Jesus Christ. Wow. Toronto are in the lead with 11:24 left. Nice. Well done, Toronto. See, my goal sparked the offense for the team. Oh, yes! Carrick, what a shot, boy! And an assist! Nice, an assist for Stanley Yelnats. It's a good face-off win. Carrick shoots that in such an awkward place for the goalie to get that. Bloody hell. Nice shot, though, Carrick. Good job. That was beautiful. That wasn't a weak pass. I actually happened to find that was a good pass. Oh, Komarov almost got that in. Right, Komarov, there's some space here now, mate. Lovely pass. Backhand. Why can't mine go five hole? Because you didn't aim at five hole, old man Rush. No. Right, come on, Carrick. Let's see if we can do that again. That was fucking solid. Come on, let's do it again. Do it again. Eh. Take the shot. Oh, block that one. Right. Yeah, board pin. Good lad. Right, good forecheck. Lovely poke check. I'm just getting loads of defensive experience right now. Oh, Cody Franzen's playing against his old team as well. Forgot about that. Right, so if we just go off for a line change. We're currently going A, B minus, and B. So we've got 2 points here in this game against Buffalo. Buffalo, as some might say. Buffalo. Right. Okay, so 5:09 left. Wow, you really did not give me a break there. Okay, then. Sure. I guess I'll come back out then. That wasn't the best pass to Semin, but, you know. Carefully does it. Excuse me. I wanted that puck back. Disgraceful. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Bad. Right, Semin, you got it, boy. I'll skate up behind. I'll help with the back check. Right, drop pass. You didn't drop pass it, boy. How is that a bad call for a pass? He never even tried to pass it to me. Therefore, that should not be a bad call for a pass. That should be, Semin, sort your fucking shit out, mate. You know? It's like, come on, game. He's bloody trying to dangle past 4 million players, and I'm the one that gets penalised for it. Okay, game, okay. Right, I see where we stand. Right, first power play of the game for the Maple Leafs. Gets to Jared Cowan, set up some offence here. Lovely work. Okay, I'm coming in. Pass it over, lovely. And I've just been destroyed. That was a hit to the head, game. Over. McCulloch, what are you doing, boy? Oh, that, yeah, that, Robin Lehner read that the whole way, didn't he? Jesus. Oh, shit, come on. Right, so, let's get this to the left defenseman this time. Okay, and we didn't. And they're actually going to take the puck out. Ah, they're not, you know, they're being dangerous, these guys. I mean, they're 5-3 down. What they got to lose at this moment in time? Okay, I'm going to go this way. Windmill deep, bitch. Nice. Back to the D. Okay. Okay, that was an awful shot there, Stanley. Fucking hell. Carefully does it. Oh, good try there, McCulloch. Lovely poke check. Ah, but then Kulikov still gets it. Wow, considering this is our power play, they really are playing quite dangerously. Really? Are you fucking kidding me? That actually counted? Carrick, you dumb shit. Like, I was really happy with you up until that point, Carrick. Now you're just a dumb shit. Right, 49 seconds left. I might be able to squeak out another goal if they empty their net. That could be useful, couldn't it? Right, circle back round. Morgan Rielly. When I'm completely open on the... Morgan Rielly! When I'm completely open on the wing, you pass to me! You don't pass to the fucking Buffalo player in front of the net, you dumb shit! Oh my god! What the fuck was that? Jesus, you are stupid, Morgan Rielly. You are a special type of stupid. Wow, that was a great pass, Odd Man Rush. Fucking great pass. Bloody hell. Right, carefully does it. Rebound! Yes! Stanley Yelnats makes up for it. Morgan Rielly, you're fucking welcome, mate. Bloody hell. What a bloody embarrassment you are, Morgan Rielly. And we just about managed to win the game. Stanley Yelnats with a 3-point night on that. Jesus! God, this team really does need me. Otherwise, they would be fucked. Bloody hell. We've got some good defensive categories as well, so that's not too bad. 3 stars of the game. Why am I the 3rd star? A goal, 2 assists, and a hit. I got the same stats as Van Riemsdyk did. and better stats than Bozak did. Why am I the third star? I was the one that bloody sparked the offense to get that win. God's sake. I cannot believe that Morgan Rielly made that play. Apologies to headphone users as well. I probably should say that, shouldn't I? Leo Komarov is back in the lineup. Yep, I'm well aware of that. He was playing last game, so... yeah. Right, so we want to just simulate straight through this one. So we'll go up to... game against LA. Let's go. So, the game against Vancouver with 5-5-1. It's a home game against Vancouver. We shootout win. Nice. So 6-5-1. Got some more experience. Thank you very much, lads. Thank you very much. So, a game against the LA Kings. Let's get ready to do this. So, did we get any points in the last one? No. Goal on two assists. No, I don't think we did. Got 50 shots on goal, though. Nice. Right. Simulate the first two periods. Here we go. Game number three of the episode. So, Andreev versus Bozak for the opening face-off. First period. It's a 1-0 lead. Nazem Kadri scores on Campbell. Oh, they're playing Campbell today. But we've only got 5 shots. I don't like that. Second period. Okay, it's a 1-0 lead for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Are we going to start going on a bit of a win streak? Their goaltending is atrocious. Now, that means one of two things. Either Jonathan Quick is injured, hence why he's not in the lineup, or they're just playing their backup. But their goaltending is 73 overall. So I might actually be able to get a couple of points in this game, considering their goaltending is the same overall as I am. That would be quite nice, wouldn't it? So, Jeff Carter. Hello, mate. How you doing? Nice to meet you. Okay, lost a face-off against Jeff Carter. Put that on my resume. And get hit. There you go. Defensive recovery. Oh, shit. Careful, careful, careful. Nice. Up. Oh, that could have gone a lot worse than it did. Right. Ah, Komarov, I wanted you to drop past that. Right. Who's got it? Who's got it? Right, Muzzin. Oh, look at that. Beautiful poke check. And we're in on the offense again. I tried to do that all myself. Right, to the D. Slap shot. That was an awful slap shot there, Stanley Yelnats. You didn't even hit the puck. You bloody whiffed on it, didn't you, mate? Fanned on the shot. Oh, another defensive recovery. Just a defensive recovery machine right now, aren't I? Right, Stanley carefully does it. Oh, toe drag. Oh, that wasn't the best shot out there. Not enough power on it either. So, BBB. Let's do this. Okay, so how long we got left? 17:02 left in the game. We're being outshot like crazy. But Anderson is standing tall today, and I like it. Hey, Tanner Pearson. No. Cover for the defense. I'm getting a lot of defensive recovery stuff here at the moment. I'm quite happy about that. Oh, careful there, Anderson. You made that look a lot more difficult than you needed to. Right. Oh, shit. Chris Versteeg. Oh, I got it. I got it. I got it. Hey, Jeff Carter, would you mind not trying to spear me in the face, mate? Right. Okay. Oh, lovely move there, Komarov. Come on. Get it off him. Ah, shit. I thought we could nick that one. Maybe try for a shot or something. Okay, it's 1-0 to up. No. Oh, I tried to get... oh, shit. That was bad. That was bad. That was bad. Oh, I'm so sorry, Frederick Anderson. I almost just let them score a goal against you. I am so sorry. Oh, Jesus Christ. That was tough. Oh, no. Stanley, don't do that again, pal. Do not do that again. Woo. Right. Come on. Out we go. Right. Morgan Rielly. Oh, every time I get ready to do a drop pass, they dump the puck in. Right, McCulloch's got it. Oh, that was an interesting move. Okay. Okay, well, I tried to get a redirection on that. Surely I should have tried to redirect that instead of just get possession. I mean, I would have tried to do more if I'd got a redirection, but, you know, each their own. Oh, defensive recovery. Over to McCulloch. Back to me. And I lost it. Great move there, mate. Oh, Jeff Carr, I wanted to hit him so bad. I'd hit that. What? Right, carefully does it. Oh, he whiffs on the slap shot. Careful. Great pass, dude. Great pass. If that isn't an icing, I don't know what is. Right, come on, yeah, let's win this face-off against Copes. Let's do this. We can put that on the resume. Yes, won a face-off against one of the best two-way players in the game. I'll take it. Right, I'm going to back up. Drop pass. Lovely boy. Slap shot. Oh, almost rebounded. Redeflected by Komarov and it almost went in. Could have got another assist, damn it. Considering I'm a playmaker, I've got almost double the amount of goals than I do assists. Such a great playmaker, Stanley. Right, come on, get me out there. I'm ready to go. Okay, Yelnats is out again. Hello, lads. Oh, shit, that was close. Defensive recovery? Nice. Okay, that was awful, that was awful, that was awful. Shite. Oh, no! No! Bad LA Kings. Be gone. Lovely pass. Oh, I can't split the D though, can I? Nope, no, I can't. That was a really bad deke as well. Okay, icing. Good, good lads. Right, let's get this going. Win this to Carrick. Take the same shot you did that got you the goal last time. And I missed it. Great. Don't worry, we'll get another face off. You're right there. You're right there, mate. Don't worry. Chill out there, pal. It's all right. I'm just saying hello to your goaltender. Asking how his day's going. Okay, Carrick, you kind of fucked that up, dude. Oh, I tried to hit him. Oh, Marin Gaborik. Gah! Fuck off, Gaborik. All right, careful. Oh, shit. Oh, nope. All right, careful. I've got one more shift up ice, I think. No, he's dumping and chasing it in. Do the smart thing. Do the smart thing and just go. So, triple Bs. Triple Bs. Triple Bs. Triple Bs. Triple Bs. Right. 7:25 left in the game. Right, let's go. Let's do this. Right, Gardner, don't dump it in. Drop pass. Beautiful drop pass. Oh! Oh, I almost redirected in off Gardner. Come on, boys. It's a lovely pass. Okay, I'm open in front of the net, boys. Come on. Come on. Oh, fuck. Come on. Oh, that's a penalty right there, lads. Right, sweet. We're going on the power play. First power play of the game for us. We're not getting many power plays here. Okay, win that face off. Lovely. Beautiful work. Right. Okay, I got it. To the D. And he took it offside. Great. Lovely pass. Okay, carefully does it to the D. And there's nobody there. Come on! Right, where is he sent? Okay, up to Komarov. I'm coming. Ooh, that was a good try there, mate. Good try. Right, I think we're going to get a line change here. Did that say Jonathan Quick on it? Because that isn't Jonathan Quick. Frederik Andersson. Right, yeah, so we might get some more power play time later. Who knows? Let's have to have a look. Yep, we've got more power play time. Sweet. Not very much, though, I don't think. 49 seconds. We've got about half of it. That's not too bad, then. Oh, okay. I thought we'd just completely hit him. Lovely. Block pass. Get that pass out there. Nice. In the zone he goes. Oh, fuck. Trying to do too much there, pal. Okay. Our guys are trying to do too much here. If you want to score a power play goal, we've got to find somebody to go into the zone, not the guy right up on the line. Look, I'm in the zone. That's how you sort it out on a power play. Oh, so close to a goal. I could almost smell it. Oh, careful. That was close. That was close. See, Stanley Yelnats having the best power play time here. He's the one getting the stuff done on this power play. Lovely pass there, pal. Careful, careful. Right, drop that back. Where the fuck is everyone? Ah, it all went for a line change. Oh, right. Doesn't matter. Right, B plus. So I'm doing some good things on the defensive and the team play. Haven't got anything on the offense at the moment. If we could get in a cheeky empty net goal, that'd help. So, 2:53 left in the game. Come on, Stanley. Let's go. Okay, winding into the zone. Ooh, orbiting. Right, doesn't matter. Anderson, 29 saves today. Well done, Frederik Andersson. Good lad. Right, good win. On the face-off, lovely pass up. Trying to tease them. Come on then, mate. Come on. Over. Boom. Oh, Komarov, I set that up for you perfectly, dude. All we had to do was bang it in. But no, you couldn't, could you? Ah, I'm setting my teammates up for victory here. And they're just throwing it away. Okay, Yelnats, let's set up. Oh, careful there, Komarov. Right, back in the zone then. Right, Riley, you got it. Good lad. To Komarov. I don't really want to skate to the bench yet. Oh, I can't call for a pass. Great. Careful there, Komarov. Oh, over. You should have passed that over. I mean, McCulloch looked like he could have banged that in, which would have been great. Right, come on. Get me out here. I think I can get another shift in me, coach. Nah, that's it then. Okay, so nothing happening for Stanley Yelnats in that game. He played well defensively, though. So B plus. Not too shabby. I think that's Frederik Andersson's first shutout of the season as well. So not too bad, mate. Not too bad. 3 stars. Kadri scored the goal, so I don't think I got anything on that one. Have to take a look at our stats after this game. So yeah, we've only got one more period to play, and then that's it for this episode. God, I'm thinking if I can get these out quickly, then we'll be able to play more than one season, because that's always the problem that I have. Right, 14 points. 14 points in 13 games. So we're still just over a point per game, which is all right, but it's not the best. So this is game four, isn't it? Yes, because we played Buffalo. Yep, 2, 3, 4. Yep, so we need to go up to the game against Pittsburgh. Come on, let's get another win against the Flyers. It's a home game. Ah, 7-3 loss. That's not very good, lads. I didn't get any points on that. I'm a plus one still. 17 hits, 53 shots, 0 penalty minutes as well. So, last game of the episode against the defending Stanley Cup champion Pittsburgh Penguins. Oh, we're on a power play already. First period. Boom. Kadri scores a pair of goals. Nice job, mate. 10 shots to 6 in favour of the Maple Leafs. Second period. Okay, so 3-0. Kadri with a hat trick. Bloody hell. Nazem Kadri is not wasting any time at the moment. Jeez. Woo-hoo. Damn. Nazem Kadri, save some points for us, lad. Come on. We want to score 2. We'll help, we promise. So, we've got ourselves a nice, comfortable lead here. A 3-0 lead on the Pittsburgh Penguins. I'd love it if I could add a goal to this. Stay over a point per game. All right, careful. Lovely. Okay. Oh, got some space, but really? Oh, shit. Nice poke check there. Okay, oh, Komarov's got it. Sweet. Okay, who's got it? McCulloch? Apparently, I screened the goalie. All I did was skate past him. Okay, sure. if that's how it goes, sure. I want to try and get hit in there. Oh, Letang. I wanted that puck off you, lad. Oh, lovely poke check on Malkin. Poke check Devgeny Malkin. Add that to the CV as well. Oh, shit. Right, careful. Get fucked. Okay, I've still got the puck. Over. Right, McCulloch, I'm coming up, boy. Pass it back. Lovely. Where's the rebound on the pads? Oh, there's a penalty there. There's a penalty. Right. Oh, shit. I got right in the way of that shot. Sorry, Komarov. Sorry, pal. Right, power play for us. Let's do this, boys. I want some power play time here. Good, I'm getting some power play time. Don't have much energy, though. Okay, get me out here, coach. Ready to go. Hey, Daly. Boom! Oh! Took off his helmet! Over. Oh, come on! Where was the one-timer? Come on, boys. I'm trying to set something up here. Slap shot! Ooh, that wasn't too bad. That wasn't too bad of a shot. Right, I think I'm going to need to go off. Yep, going to need to go off. Because I haven't really got much energy. Might get some more power play time. Just about. How much have we got? 30 seconds left on the power play. Nice. Hey, Bonino. There you go. Starting to get some hits off the bench. I like it. Komarov, that was a pathetic pass. What are you doing? These guys are just disappointing right now. Nice pass. I haven't really got much energy, though. Nice. Oh, Komarov, I'm setting these up for you, boy. I'm setting these shots up for my wingers, and they just can't do it. Sometimes they can, sometimes they can't. I'm trying my best. Right, good. We're getting a long break now. 3-minute break. 14:03 left in the game. Come on, Yelnats. I want a goal against the defending Stanley Cup champions. Nice. Over. Nice. Lovely. Boom. Okay, it was a smart shot, apparently. Oh, lovely. Look at that play. Okay, to the D. That was a shit pass. Okay, careful. Nice pass there. Okay, dodge that, I guess. Right, that's to you, Komarov. Careful there, Komarov, mate. What are you doing, mate? You could have passed that out, pal. All right, careful. I mean, we're winning 3-0, so we've got that bit of a blanket, which is nice. Shit, just back up a little bit. Over to you. Right, I need to go off. Yeah, thanks. Hard pass. Yeah, I try. Try my best, don't I? So, B+. 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 Right. How long we got left? 10 minutes 20. Come on, Stanners McYelnats. Stanners McYelnats, we're going to score a goal now. Okay, was a bit of a bad putt. Oh, shit. No. Oh, lovely poke check. I have got Trevor Daly's number today. Trevor Daly's getting destroyed. Excuse me. I kind of wanted that puck. Right, we've got to shut him down. Okay, coach. No problem. Well, we'll try. Okay, Matt Cullen. He's getting on a bit. Dustin Jeffrey. Dustin Jeffrey's playing on this lineup? Wow. He is still part of the Penguins organization, isn't he? Yeah. Right, win this face-off. And boom. Nice. I just want a face-off against Evgeny Malkin. Nice. Add that to the CV as well. I'm a good player, I am. Careful. Let him keep that. Good lad. Right, am I still playing? Nope. Okay, so BBA-. BBBA-. BBBA-. Okay, 724. I don't think they'll empty their net. They might do because it's 3-0. But I highly doubt it. Highly Drew Doughty it. What the fuck is going on here? Oh my god, this is just a kerfuffle. Jared Cowan, what the hell is going on with you, pal? Carefully does it. Oh shit. No. Careful. Frederick Anderson, get that boy. I'll let you keep it. I'm not going to try and call for the pass. Right, Stanley Yelnats, come on. Let's try and make it 23 face-offs, 1 to their 28. And Skadoosh. Nice. Now, I just want to face off against Crosby as well. Getting good at these, aren't I? Lovely. Oh, okay. I thought Komarov still had that. I'm really not good at this whole forecheck stuff sometimes. I need to go off. I have not had a shot on goal in ages. All of the play's been in our zone because they're pressing much more, which makes sense for the game as a whole. But we need to try and press a little bit more. Get a fourth goal. I want a fourth goal. 3:41 left in the game. Come on, lads. We've got this. Come on. Let's do this, fellas. I believe in you. That was a disgusting pass. I think if that was from our team. Okay. Ole Marta. Boom. Crouch block. Nice. That was a beautiful block, though. Lovely. Yes! It was a crap shot, but I get the assist for McCulloch. See, that's what I'm aiming for. I know the low pads are actually quite a strong point to take shots in this game. And I'm utilising it as much as I can. See, we've got ourselves an extra goal. We've now got an even bigger blanket. Now I just need a goal, you know? Oh, that is a goal for Schultz. Fair enough. Oh my god, he looks like he's going to kill someone. Right. Well, yeah, they got a goal. That wasn't the best look from us. But you see, that's why we got ourselves the fourth goal. Because now we've got a 3-goal lead again. So it's as if nothing's happened for the whole period, you know? And Schultz has scored again. Right. Well, let's make sure they don't score any more. Because otherwise, there's going to be a problem. Right, a minute 31. Oh, but that means they'll pull their goalie. So I might be able to nick in a cheeky goal there. Ah, that would be nice. Careful. Don't let him score another one, boys. Okay, lovely pass. Lovely. Oh! I really wish that went in. That would have been a lovely snipe there. I really need to work on my sniping here. Carefully does it. Careful. Oh, shit. No, Crosby. No. Hit Crosby. I love how three of us go to that puck. All right, carefully does it. To me. Oh, Jarry's in now. Good. I'm glad they didn't freeze the puck. Come on. Get your goalie out. Not like get your dick out, because that's kind of weird. Okay, they're dumping the puck in. I'm not taking a line change. Fuck that. Oh, I almost put that in the goal. Oh, that would have been a gorgeous goal. Could you imagine if I managed to poach that in? It'd be like a better version of the Markov goal. Okay. Send this puck up, boys. Send this puck up. I just want a goal. Oh, come on. I could have got an empty net goal. I just wanted an empty net goal. Is that too much to ask? Apparently it is, because it's a 4-2 win for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Good job, lads. Well played. I got another assist on a McCulloch goal. I am helping my teammates out. Getting some good stats here. My defense categories just keep rising. Really happy with that, actually. So, let's take a look. The 3 stars of the game. I don't get one. Nazem Kadri. Makes sense he got the 3rd star. You know, I think that's fair enough. I'm surprised we haven't been brought back up to the first line yet. I mean, Kadri is playing well with a hat-trick that game. But I've been playing better overall recently. considering I'm going 15 points in 15 games, you know. Like, you could argue that I'm playing more consistently than he is. So it'll be interesting. It'll be interesting to see what happens. Right, got myself some more experience. Like experience. And so we are going 8-6-1 in our first 10 games of the season. I'd like to see the stats on the team. So Stanley Yelnats leading the team with that beautiful mugshot. We have 4 points more. James Van Riemsdyk is a minus 10 on this team. Oh, God. So Stanley Yelnats, 15 games. He's got 15 points on the season. No, that is pretty good going. Where are our line mates? Our current line mates are McCulloch, 11 points, and Komarov, 8 points, and he's only played 12 games. These two are both minuses. I'm a plus minus zero. So apparently we're a medium bottom six forward, or AHL top six. What was it? It's a AHL bottom six forward at 20 years old. But I think we're doing all right here, folks. We're doing absolutely fine here. Rookie season, we're playing very well. So yes, thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you have enjoyed. Please feel free to like, subscribe, share, or watch some of my other videos. Thank you very much for watching, and goodbye.